Narcissistic and Codependent Relationships, Master Guide to Deep Learning, How to Heal and Recognize Narcissistic Personality, through Enneagram and Dialectical Behavior Therapy. Written by William G. Stafford. Narrated by DMS. Codependent. How to stop controlling others, stop struggling with codependent relationships, and start caring for yourself. Written by William G. Stafford. Narrated by DMS. Introduction. What is codependency? Codependency is a behavior condition in a connection where one person makes it possible for an additional individual's dependency, poor mental health, immaturity, underachievement, or irresponsibility. Amongst the core qualities of codependency is an excessive reliance on other people for authorization and also a feeling of identity. Definitions of codependency differ. However, it is generally defined as a subclinical, situational, and/or anecdotal behavior problem comparable to that of dependent personality disorder. The term is less separately diagnostic as well as more detailed of a connection dynamic. This problem is questionable amongst psychologists. Codependency amongst addiction. Therapist, it was seen that the caretakers of problem drinkers, in addition to drug addicts, all had really similar psychological signs and symptoms. Additional research studies showed that caretakers share attributes of allowing individualities, in that they have a tendency to lose themselves while taking part in the treatment of one more addicted individual. Codependent then suggests that a person rests emotionally on one that hinges on a substance, behavior, or other point. Codependents are those among us who fret obsessively concerning others. Most codependents were mentally abused as kids. They were made to really feel mentally undetectable and extremely typically experienced various kinds of abuse, consisting of physical, sexual, verbal, or mental. The regular theme amongst codependents is that they can assume for others, however, except themselves. Codependents pair off in connections. It is not possible to have a codependent relationship with one that is not codependent. Non-codependents do not appreciate feeling smothered, overly relied upon for their compassion, sense of contentment, and also do not appreciate empty appreciation. Codependents often tend to grumble as well as whine instead of act on their belief. They whine concerning how sorry they feel for themselves and also wallow on, seeming as if they, like the world, see them as the martyrs they incorrectly think they are. On a deep unconscious level, codependents are manipulators who are looking for a sense of recognition from others. They manipulate others by their unsatiable requirement to please others. In this pleasing of others, the codependent is in search of a return. The return is the idea that the things of their attention currently owes them. The object of the codependent's focus is seen as a source of a much required feeling of self. Codependents do not cope well because they do not understand exactly how to nurture their very own self, and also due to the fact that their childhood years' wounds are very deep. Codependents are callous. The concept that their objectives are manipulative and also manipulated due to the fact that in their minds they view themselves as being one that is giving, they are not able to see the error of their manipulative means. Codependents are flustered spirits who eventually end up sensation annoyed. Absolutely nothing that they assumed might help them really feel loved has actually worked. They have surrounded others to the point of draining the ones that they loved, and also end up condemning others for their failure to enjoy the codependent, regardless of exactly how hard the codependent attempts to like them. The codependent partnership is a trap, and until the underlying dynamic is exposed, codependents leave tracks of chaos behind them. Codependence as a concept. Those that understand the adult kid syndrome, that is, were raised in a dysfunctional, alcoholic, or violent home of origin and experience arrested development, often are also afflicted with an illness known as codependence. What does it involve, the essential disorder, and also what is it to start with? The understanding of a concept can commonly be boosted with comparisons, which raise the clearness of one when gone over in connection with the various other. In this instance, strangely, it can be accomplished with the field of astronomy and also what is known as a binary star, consisting of two the same celebrities. Each locks on to the various other's gravity, as well as constantly orbits the various other until one or the other ultimately dies out. They can be thought about codependent, since they look toward the various other and, for that reason, rely upon it for their presence. They are not independent. Adult youngsters may sometimes take part in their very own binary star symbiosis with people. Dark psychological observations and analysis. There are observations everywhere, but you can't always see them. Therefore, you can compare it with many different general behaviors that we are not always aware of. Psychologists act like spiders or predatory insects that are always foreign to us. If they act, you won't always feel it, but you will definitely see the results later on. It might seem magical, but they read you like an open book. To live happily in our world, we must be more aware of observations. If you realize that someone is trying to read you, it will be much easier to distance yourself from them. This book will guide you through the process of returning to an independent place of personality, where you can make your own choices consistently. When you begin to identify observations better, how they develop, and how they affect your life, you will be able to navigate more easily with them. Interaction with others can include everything you can to stay healthy. However, stopping to observe yourself is not the only important thing that we will discuss. We will pay attention to how you can be a conceiving or persuasive person. Even though in the past you might have been abused by psychological analysis, which had weakened your sanity because you are an observer, now there is hope that we can work towards a better future for ourselves. This is done by being an inspirational and potentially an influential person. Psychological analysis are dangerous, but when they are put into a more positive light, they can have a healthy impact. If you are persuasive, not only getting what you want, but also meeting the needs of others, it will be easier for you to get what you want most. Instead of doing things that you don't like, being used, or letting other people take advantage of your good qualities, you can be as influential as the person who have tried to read you before. You may even be in a time when you are afraid of psychological analysis altogether. Why do you want to do something to others that really made you sad in the past? This way of thinking is due to our lack of awareness of negative psychological analysis. To live a harmonious life, it is important for us to become believers who know what we want. In addition, it is important to ensure that we have the tools to understand how these things can be achieved. The first important step in this process is to learn the types of personal analysis and people who usually follow them. You may have heard about the general nature of the personality, the narcissist, someone who deals with himself and gets the things he wants. Narcissists can benefit from empathetic or very sensitive people who are more concerned with the welfare of others. We will then continue to investigate positive psychological analysis and find ways to incorporate some of these beneficial practices into your own relationships. By doing this, you will be able to see how positive effects can change your life for the better. We will also learn how our bodies communicate, what signals and responses we emit, and what other people can do with our body language. The better you understand your influence.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.